from the Golf Channel's Golf Fix. And I appreciate you coming over here to the golfchannel.com website. This is where we're getting more information to you to help you with your game. We can't get all these email questions onto the show, so we're putting them onto the internet. And this question comes from Nick, and he's in New Jersey, where it's cold and rainy and nasty up there. But he's still working on thinking about his game. He asked, last year, you had a tip on hitting the ball from inside to out, which involved placing three balls at a 45-degree angle from your target line and hitting through the door. We actually call it the gate, but he remembers it as the door. So fine, we're going through the gate. It helped me last year, but I can't remember exactly how it went. Thanks, Nick in New Jersey. All right, Nick, here's the way this goes. I'm relying upon you to forget, and for those of you that are trying to get rid of your slice, here's one of the ways that's going to assist you. But the change this year is I'm going to use tees instead of using golf balls. Last year's situation, we couldn't sink the tees into the mat. Golf Channel thought, you know what, we need to go and take care of that, so we got a mat that we can sink tees into. Here's what you're going to do. Give me the overhead shot there, Schulte, if you could. Fantastic. What we're going to do is, because we need to hit a draw, get away from that slice, we need the club to be coming from the inside. So we're going to set up a little gate here. And this gate is going to be set up on a 45-degree angle to the target line. So here's the target line like this. I don't know if you can see that right there. There's the target line like that. And this line right here is a 45-degree angle to that, with the tee on the top side farthest back from the target. So you've got a little opening right here, which is going to encourage you to take the club and go from the inside right here. Now, the distance that these tees are apart is going to be roughly the length of the grip when you start out. As you start to get a little bit more comfortable with this, then you're going to narrow that up. But initially at the start, that's what you're going to do. And what you want to do is you want to swing through here and not hit any of these tees. So no problem with that. For those of you that are battling a little bit of a slice problem, what's happening is that you've got the club coming from out here like this and going across like that. So what's going to happen is you're going to hit the ball and you're going to hit that inside tee like that. What you want to make sure of is that when you're doing this drill, that you're hitting the ball and missing those tees. After you get used to that initial distance, you're going to shorten that up a couple inches, and I know that's going to help get rid of that slice.